target. And this time we're going to go with Canik number one. The R1 next. So with the Canik, I'll be aiming center mass with the R1 for the head. So.